the Sister Ann Buckley Scholarship Award. The Sister Ann Buckley was a teacher here back in the 1980s. She had first grade, and she passed away during her during the school year in 1987. I had the privilege of working with her in another school before she came to St. Cecilia's, and everything kind of just seems to come together. I never thought that I would be here ever at St. Cecilia's School. I was at another school that closed in 1991, and I came here. The first time I was actually in this church was for Sister's funeral, but she was a wonderful teacher. She was the blood sister of Sister Marie Buckley, who was our second grade teacher here for many years. And so the Homeschool Association set up a scholarship in Sister's memory. And the scholarship goes to one boy and one girl, and I'll just read quickly the criteria for that. I had it with my other folder, so I'm going to just take it out of this one here and read the criteria. The boy and girl who are awarded the scholarship should exemplify Christian leadership qualities as followers of Jesus. They should be faithful to their religion, be generous with their gifts God has given to them, respect themselves and others, and show pride in being loyal and dedicated students. The boy and girl who are awarded the scholarship should be serious students who use their God-given talents and do the best to work to their potential in all academic areas. So if I could ask Ms. Monty and Father, the Sister Ann Buckley Scholarship Award is given to Robert Randy. Eden Chung and Chloe Zhang.